Should I vaccinate my children? Most parents do. However, with so much conflicting information available, it can be confusing to know what's best for you and your family. Let's look at the facts. Infectious diseases can spread easily, and we need to control them. Thanks to vaccines, millions of lives have been saved from diseases that once were major killers, and many more millions have been spared from serious illness and debilitating symptoms. Vaccines are thoroughly tested for quality, safety, and effectiveness before they can be used to protect people. They are among the safest medical products available, but, as with any medicine, side effects can occasionally occur. However, most vaccine side effects are mild and short-lived, like a sore arm or a mild fever. Vaccines do not only protect the people who receive them. Just like an invisible shield, vaccination prevents a disease from spreading to people who cannot be vaccinated, like people with weak immune systems or children who are too young. Many adults missed vaccination when they were young. Are you up to date with yours? If you're not sure, check with your doctor. In recent years, Europe has seen local outbreaks of diseases like measles because some people in some communities had not been vaccinated. By choosing to get vaccinated, you protect yourself, your loved ones, and your community against disease. Get the facts straight by visiting the European Vaccination Information Portal.